Everyone, what's going on? It is Cedric Blitz or Justin, and welcome back to some more factions with the Kitty Meisters. It's been a while. We apologize, but the server has been doing some maintenance and stuff, so we haven't really been able to get on the past few days.
Yeah, so, they added some stuff, and we'll show you guys here in a second. They were adding some stuff, and I think just in general, there's like a part of the states that like servers went down. Because I know the bad line did too. I don't know what it was, but something bad happened to Minecraft. But it's all fixed now, I guess. I don't know.
Something Minecraft's like been revived.
Yay. They fixed Good. Minecraft.
But thank you, anyway. Microsoft.
Thank you so much. Based Microsoft, here, take my the Ripper, my sword.
Take my cobblestone. You get two. I have my nipple slayer. Forgot about that.
Nipple slasher.
Nipple slayer. Right,
but anyway, today's episode, we wanted to, well, if you can see, our farms are kind of
bad.
And we don't even have a cactus farm. So Justin is going to work on the sugarcane farm, and DJ Waffles has been kind enough to help expand our base. And he's like helping making it bigger, and they left us a little gift. Do you want to show him the gift real fast?
Wait, 1 second. I need to get a shovel. I'm coming.
Need to show a shovel?
I need
Here
a shovel.
Is the gift.
I got it. And
the gift. I don't know where this came from. I think one of Waffles, like when he was streaming on here helping us out, I think one of his viewers gave him a blaze spawner. Helped him find one, but anyway, we got one of those.
What's right
now.
Here, Kenny? Gift what? From Calgary Flames and Replay. Says it on the sign.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my bad. I was, I couldn't see the sign.
I'll take the diamonds.
Calgary Flames and Replay, so. Sweet. Oh, you took all the diamonds?
I want the diamonds, man. I got like a stack of diamonds now.
But, yeah.
Oh, God. Help!
What have you done?
I thought I got it all.
Mistakes have I made? I don't know if you want to keep that water. Never mind. Well, rip that idea.
I already got some of the water. It's good.
Do we have an infinite water source? We should probably make one of those in our base.
Yeah. Oh, no, we do have one. It's in the potion area. I made it in there because I needed it for the potions. Yeah, to the right.
Oh, okay, sweet, yeah. Yeah. It's not infinite anymore. What the heck?
Waffles, it was infinite before.
I fixed it. There we go.
Okay, cool.
But, so I'm going to work on the cactus farm, and he's going to work on the sugarcane farm.
Indeed. But first, I have important matters to attend to.
Ooh, what is it?
Some keys.
Oh, well, yes, I forgot we had keys.
Keys. I'm gonna open three chests and see what I get. Open and then I might need to buy some things so I can go and get this.
Justin, you knocked someone's head off the wall. Our victim wall. There we go. I put it back. We're safe.
All right.
Everything
I'm
is
doing
safe.
It.
Oh, what'd you get?
Two stacks of TNT. Ooh. And two stacks. Ooh, that's pretty good.
Ooh,
that's pretty
sick.
Good. TNT will
pretty
be super
good.
Useful.
That's sick. Yeah,
that's gonna be really good for raiding later on.
Don't forget we have a wither skull too. So.
Oh yeah, we do. Didn't we tell them that we got that from a? Pretty sure we showed that on camera. We talked about it already.
Yeah, we bought it from the bid. Yeah. Pretty sure they know.
And hood.
Okay, so.
Ooh, Kit Royal.
Ooh, that's actually.
That's full prop one iron. Line. I mean, full prop one diamond rather.
That's okay-ish, but
yeah, it's not like we could have better.
It could be better.
I like the tools. The tools are nice.
Tools? But I like the tools. This is gonna be my first time making a cactus farm, so I don't know. I looked up how to make it, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna like recreate it the best. But
ready, Kenny? It's my last one.
See what you get, man. See what you get. I'm actually coming there too.
And I choose. Oh god!
One kill. Oh,
it was too much! It was ultimate, man! I just gave it to these people!
No, you did?
A little bit. My inventory was filled. So it kind of just spewed everywhere and they all got it.
You know! The ultimate kit!
I think he's giving it back to me. He said come here. Isn't kill ultimate the best you can possibly get?
Yeah, ultimate is the greatest one you can get.
I lost all the god apples. Whatever, however many you got, I lost every single one of them.
I can't believe you just did that, dude.
That was the worst, the luckiest. I don't know what this dude's doing. He just keeps taking me somewhere. I think he's going to give it all back to me.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, you know what we need to make in our spawn is an ender chest so we can have two. Because I'm about to put all my stuff in there before
that's
I have
smart. He's escape. Giving it all back to me. What a nice guy.
Yeah, that's a nice dude.
15 god apples. Oh, man.
Woo. What is the gear? I want to know what the gear is on there.
The gear is Prod 4 and Broken 3 everything.
Oh, my gosh. The dream. The dream. Can I have some?
Yeah.
Can I have all of it?
This? No.
My fan. Well, fine. Watch me get kit ultimate too. Read it and weep, sucker. Oh, here we go. All right. How many did you use?
I used three.
What'd I get?
That awkward moment when the dude trusts me in here.
Oh, you got it!
What? Dude, we're so lucky.
Oh crap.
Did you get it all?
Oh crap. It's like just hanging here.
I'm coming. I'm gonna try now.
No, I got it all. I think I got it all.
You got it all?
Oh my god.
I can't. We both got kit ultimate. That's ridiculous.
First kit hype. Let's go.
I also got a Sharpness 5. I'm ranking 3 fire, 2 sword.
Dude, that is.
Oh man. That is all.
Wait, what is the sword?
Hype. What's the bow?
Oh my god, it's sharp 5.
What's the bow? Do you know? I don't think I actually got the bow.
The bow is.
If there was a bow.
There is. Flame 1, Punch 2, Power 5.
Ah. I didn't get the bow. I guess the dude must have kept the bow, or I must have. Oh, no, I did get it. Infinity 1, Infinity 1. Oh, wow, nice.
Yo, we just got stacked money, dude.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, this kit is.
Do you
so
want to do two more? Good. I mean, you pretty much got, like, the best thing possible.
Yeah, I'm going to save my keys, dude, for a rainy day.
A rainy day? Yeah, I have, like, six more. Actually, failed moment. I placed one of my treasure key things on the ground, and it turned into a tripwire hook thing, so I just completely wasted it.
It worked. I can't believe you did that.
It was all the
gears. The best you can get, right, Prot?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's no Prot 5. See, I think so.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we have the best gear that we can get, like, default.
You can't put thorns on control. Alright,
Maybe you can, I don't remember.
Let's use that stuff. We need more chests. We have too much stuff.
Yeah. I'm full now. I have to actually F home. I have to go back home.
Yeah, my actual chest is, it's too much.
I kind of want to use another key. Hey, dude, just make a chest, like, named Kenny, and make one. Yeah, we'll just, like, have our own, like, double chest, just of all, like, our random stuff. Like, I should put it in the vault. You know what? Here, make a
I'm
chest.
I'm using my chest. I'm really organizing my actual in-game chest.
Yeah, mine's just full of obsidian. I don't really, like, have anything.
Mine's just full of worthless crap that I could probably just, like, if, like, a royal axe, I now have, like, the ultimate axe. I'm just gonna break
it. Oh, yeah,
out.
I'm actually, yeah, there we go. I'm just gonna toss out all this royal gear. This is garbage now.
VIP plus, yeah.
Club status. Actually, right. You know, Waffles might want that sword.
Oh, yeah, sure. Get all the Waffles.
Oh, the pickaxe.
What's the pickaxe? I even see
efficiency
it.
Efficiency 5.
Oh, my God.
The dream.
You know, my current one is not even efficiency anything, so that's actually really useful for me. I had efficiency nothing.
I gotta rename my sword now.
Yeah, same. Now I'm the Nipple
Ooh,
Slayer.
I need to put knockback on it. Actually, I think I can combine it.
Food right
I might
there.
Be able to combine it.
Armor weapons. I don't know what that is. Boating blocks, boars over here. So let's go put the diamonds in there. We have a lot of diamonds, by the way. We have tons of diamonds.
Yeah, we do. I have 45 god apples. The dream is complete.
Well, I feel like the dude gypped me then, whoever gave me my stuff back, because I only have 24 god apples.
Oh, I had a bunch in my chest. You just got wrecked.
I probably.
Get wrecked. Destroyed.
I have all these XP bottle things I don't really want, or all these golden apples I don't really want either.
Give everything you don't want to Waffles, dude. He's helping us out. We gotta give him some stuff.
I just dropped him like 5 god apples earlier on.
Oh.
This isn't really much better than we have now, but I'm still a little bit generous, you know? At least I'm doing something.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Kenny? Exactly.
I'm dropping
all
my royal gear on the ground.
Yeah, I dropped a lot of my stuff too.
And Soak Touch. I'm actually gonna keep that in my inventory. I'll keep the Ripper in there too. I don't need that on me right now.
Take this good stuff.
I only need one in here. Infinity bow. Boom. Alright. I think
right, I'm. So I need to actually start. We probably start doing the whole.
Waffles is full. Oh, he just voted. Oh, he just got $10,000. Wow. What? The luck.
Wow, and he also got 2 sacks of extra battles. What GG?
Okay, well, what I'm supposed to be doing is making a cactus farm.
I should make a sugarcane farm, but. You can at least, you know, do the same thing.
Get away, dude. Take yours. I'll take mine. What do you do?
Oh,
what's,
all right.
What's going on up here? My so base
want...
is it's vulnerable. I kind of want to combine my sword before I do this real fast.
I'm going to use clean stone for my thing just because I'm... Yeah, I'm bad. So I want one chest. I need a hopper of the sorts, so I actually need two
chests.
Oh, yeah.
I need a hopper, too. What is that? Chest and...
Yeah, it's chest. It's like iron. It's 5 iron and a chest in the middle.
All right. There's a chest
so,
right there.
Gotta try and remember how to make this. Waffles.
Where's
bro?
The iron?
I might have
it.
Oh,
there it is. What the heck?
Oh, how much iron do we even have? Look how many diamonds we have.
Okay,
I dropped all my diamonds that were in my. You know, actually, I'm gonna take a
nice.
Stack.
I have 19 diamonds in my chest.
Nice. I just put a stack in mine just so I could have something going on. All right, so I'm gonna need. Yeah, I actually need to go warp shop. I want to try and buy everything I'm gonna need now, so I don't have to deal with it later on.
Yeah, yeah, so same. Slash warp shop.
You need say
someone said you need a slash warp nether now or something. I don't know. Everything is changing, dude. What I once knew is gone.
It's all changing, man.
Life is hard. Oh, you can buy blaze rods now. And gas tiers.
Hmm.
I don't think you could buy those before. And water bottles. Yeah, you can buy so much stuff. Dispenser.
They're up here now. How do you make comparators?
Comparators. You gotta have quartz. It's like a redstone repeater, but with quartz in the middle, I believe.
They sell quartz here. Do we have quartz?
Just probably warp to the nether. Wait, no, they sell comparators right here. Oh, wait, is that a comparator?
It's a repeater, bro.
I don't even know how to make comparators. Like, I don't even know, dude.
I might have to Google it on the second monitor.
All right, glass. Get a bunch of this. Sand. Get a bunch of this.
I think I'm basically good with
all. Wait, is this a quartz block? What is this?
We have quartz.
Yeah, I think there's a quartz block here, too. You can.
Anyway, I need to Google it.
Redstone. Gotta Google.
Comparator.
What else did I need?
Comparator.
Just a hopper into a chest.
Oh, it's 3 redstone torches, clean stone, and quartz right in the middle. I got it.
This guy's giving me all these pots. I don't want this. I don't want it. I don't want the pots. Take them.
Someone's giving you potions. We have a bunch of potions. Have you seen the potion room?
Yeah. I just checked it out. We had a bunch. Hopefully I have enough. Sand. Ooh, this guy actually might be close. Wood, water. Actually, they don't sell ice at the shop, do they?
Oh, we need to get soak touch. We need to find a tundra, like a frozen area. I got the comparator.
Okay.
So that's good. I need a furnace. Yeah. I'm just going to borrow one of our various minis.
All right, hopper was with iron around it. I'm such a Minecraft noob. How did Minecraft do nothing for me?
And I just don't know general things that aren't useful to, like, UHC.
Yeah.
If it's useful to UHC, I probably know what it is, but if not, then I'm just like...
Here, I made 4 hoppers. Do you need any?
I have one, and I only need one.
All right. Cool. Roger that. Waffles is going ham on the base. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Oh god, you're taking up the whole space?
Oh, how much do you need? I could probably make this shorter.
I need 9x9.
9x9? Count it out. Just destroy the blocks. I'll just tell me what you need.
7, 8, 9. I need right here to this bedrock.
Alright. I need to go right here, because I'm going to need
Right there.
Yeah, that works. Alright. So, yep, right there works perfectly. So then.
Let's see. I'm so confused now.
I need to get like, stuff out of my inventory. I'm just going to ditch things in the random things chest because I just don't need all this junk on me.
Oh, we have tons of smoothstone. I'll use this then.
Yeah, smoothstone is all.
Actually, maybe a netherrack bottom if I have enough. Kind of look pretty cool. I don't know. Should I use regular stone or like netherrack?
I'm using regular stone, so.
I'll use regular stone.
If you would like to stay with the trend, then.
Yeah.
I'm just demolishing our organized chest right now.
7, 8.
14 more. Sand. The glass panty is full.
Lapis. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, alright. I just have to use that wall.
It's a bit of a cleaning area now, so let's just move this stuff on a Tuesday and.
This. Actually, no, Justin. Ooh, man. I might need to go one more over.
You're making my farm so small, bro.
I know. I'm sorry. It's going to be
nine. I can't go the other way either because it'll be too short. I mean, what sells for more?
Oh, no, never mind. No, never mind. We're good.
Your farm's freaking giant, man. Can you like expand into that farm? You can just destroy this crap.
Huh?
You can just destroy that.
It is.
My farm is already gonna be
4, 5, 6, 7.
My farm's not gonna be too small, whatever.
We can always expand. On the base.
Wait a second. Make it bigger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. My knees go one more. OCD. OCD too strong.
I'm already at my limit.
You can't go one more in. I guess 1x9 because OCD for.
Where are you putting all your stone at?
All my stone?
Yeah. Like, what do you need? Like, how are you going this way or which way you're going?
It's gonna go like that. I believe that's how high it's probably gonna go.
Okay.
So that's why I need it to be in here over somewhere else.
Yeah, we'll just make this wall bigger. Oh, wait, no, we can't move that wall. Okay, yeah, I'll move mine.
Well, we could... either... Oh, yeah. Sure.
Here, I'll just move this one over here. You want to move the stone over one for you? And then I'll just do this.
Yep, I'm actually going to soak touch the stone just so I can be super all effective.
Oh, good idea. The dream is going... Oh, God, there's lava here. What the heck?
Correct, bro.
Man, I need, like, efficiency 30.
Soak touch.
Right, I got to say, though, efficiency 5 breaks bedrock like no man's land.
Exactly.
It's just cook a kill in it. Bow, 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 bow.
So, do I even need that many?
Attention, an auction is auctioning 500 blaze powder for one.
What?
500 blaze powder?
Five? Wait a second. Auction and.
Just do slash bid at the end. That's like worth it, right?
I got canceled. Now it's 570.
Huh. Freaking lava wall.
And got canceled again. He just keeps canceling it. Oh, God. Oops.
Yeah, this needs to all go up. He's like, wait, I'm putting in the wrong price.
I must sell for more, please. Please, I for now. All right.
That should be hopefully good for now. Rip. If not, oh well. One, two,
oh, well
three,
indeed.
Four.
Oh, I need that sign back. I don't know
why
I put that
sign back. Wait, what? Oh,
crap. No, I'm just talking to myself here.
No, I messed up too. One, two, three, four, five, six. Crap, I can't count blocks. One, two.
Are you getting wrecked there, Kenny?
I have like, I can't count.
That's actually really coming from me right there.
And I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I just can't count.
If we do this and then push the hopper, that should be. Oops.
Justin.
Yeah. What's up, bro?
This farm's gonna be the greatest. All right. Just know that.
I believe in you, man. I know full well that you will make this the very best that you could ever make it.
Oh, it's working out? Okay, perfect. I did it right. Oh, there we go.
Just let me get one of
seven. Now I have one problem.
What's that?
I need to go down here.
Down.
And that's at bedrock. Okay, I've goofed.
Have you?
Rip.
So what am I even doing this for? What am I doing?
Yeah, what are you doing, man? This looks like a lot of failing to me.
I don't know, man.
Dude, all right, my plans to make this flawlessly is...
Yeah, I remade this the other day when we were going to try to record until the server went down. I remade it in a test world. I did it so flawlessly. And now it's like, flawless, you know what that means?
It's because we had so much space to work with, and now we're just like, rip.
I probably was watching my test world, I did it on the surface, so.
Yeah. That's it, man. That's our problem. Hey, sweet. I'm going to need to use this wall, too. How'd you know?
I need to go, I believe, one more.
All right. Now, let's actually do this first. Kenny, let's use your brain today.
I gotta lie. I love how cobblestone, or just how the clean stone looks in my texture pack. It looks so good.
Yeah, yours is, I think we're the same one, right?
Yeah, it's just Deathscape.
Yeah, it's so smooth.
Or the pistons, here we go.
Drop these like this.
I'm gonna redo this.
So confused.
How are you?
I'm so confused, dude. How is it like my brain can't comprehend how to make a freaking cactus farm?
Because we're
what
bad.
What is wrong with me? What's wrong with me?
We're just bad, man.
What will my family think when they find out I'm dumb?
They're gonna think you're bad.
Rip. Probably true. Okay. Five. Right.
Time to do the redstone, which I actually barely even have the room to do. People wonder why I keep looking to the right. I'm referencing a bit of an image that I took to I wouldn't just
Are
forget
Are you cheating?
Everything. An image that I took in my own test world.
Can't believe it.
Just because the redstone is very interesting.
Alright, let's go like this, and boom, hop into there. Alright, this is gonna work.
Exactly how high do you need your place to be?
Really high. Like a cactus farm, it just goes up.
But like, you know, like,
it goes
would this
up,
be okay where my stuff is?
Do what?
Would it be like okay where my current stuff is kind of going?
No. I need to put stuff there. Actually, hold on, that might work, hold on. I'm not quite sure yet. Just gotta fill this in. Oh god, I'm out of smooth stone. Rip. Do you have any stone you can give me? I can smelt stone for you. What the heck?
It's bad, man. It's bad.
Are we like messing up?
I think so.
We need to expand more.
I'm pretty sure mine's done.
You're done?
No, this is just happens to be where it's kind of intercepting into.
Justin, that's going to be an issue. Wait, hold on. Can we get rid of this one right here?
No. That's the one.
Like the only block we need to be gone. We can do it. There's no other way.
All right, there's got to be a way to work around it, man.
Hold on, there might be.
Maybe show you where it even works. Okay, and mine works. Might win the world. No, wait, we have an issue.
What?
Mine's stuck. The pistons are all out still.
Uh-oh. Nah, this one's not going to work.
That should be fine right there.
Justin, I need that block. I need that one block, dude. Just that one is all I need.
There we go. I fixed it. I just forgot that I had to put the amount of sugarcane that I needed to. So that should wait. Let me make sure this works. Nope. So I need to put one more in the furnace, I think.
What the fudge are you doing? Oh, I made something like that and had a Minecraft.
Oh, no, one second.
Justin.
Yeah.
This has to go. It's just not going to work.
It does not have to go.
It's just not going to fly, dude. It's not gonna fly. My cactus farm will be a waste. It'll be the end.
What is wrong with the stupid thing? It won't retract. It won't retract back.
I need water here.
Hey!
I need the water right
there. Hey, what are you breaking my things?
I need the water, dude.
Take the water, though. I'm gonna see if I can work around it somehow.
Yeah, work around it.
I probably can't, but I will still. The person? Why is there a cactus sitting there? That's a trash can.
What are you talking about?
Just the things, man. Just don't worry about it.
Alright. Whatever. All you and your
I'm going to assume this will not work right here. It's going to assume that it will not.
Is that going to actually work?
I didn't like that.
Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at life.
We're not the best factioneers.
I'm so bad at this. Waffles, what's going on over here, dude? This wall has got to go.
So yeah, this isn't working. We just made our place too small, man.
Yeah, that's the problem.
That's probably our biggest concern right there. I don't really know what's happening with mine entirely, because like I'm looking at my reference numbers that I took myself personally in my own world that I made the thing in.
Did it work?
And I'm doing it correctly. Yeah, it worked in my world. I made sure I tested it in there too. But like it should retract as soon as it pushes the thing when they grow.
Well, mine's working. Dude, who needs a sugarcane farm? Look how small that is. How much is that going to produce? Is this cactus farm?
They sell for more.
Do they?
Sugarcane sells for more.
How much?
I don't know.
Is it even worth it?
Let's see. /sell. One reed.
Oh, no, Justin.
3.5. 3.25. Oh, no. How much does one cactus sells for?
Oh, no, Justin.
What are you doing over here?
Oh, no. Oh, no. I've made mistakes. God dang it!
What, Kenny?
I have to have a way to get to the chest.
Dude, this looks ugly as. Oh my god.
Oh no. We've goofed.
I could just make it two shorter, or mine, I guess. I'm just gonna make it two shorter, YOLO.
It's gonna be the world's smallest.
It is going to be the. I'm doing it for you, man. Maybe it also will work better if I make it two shorter.
Please tell me there's no bedrock here. Let me just be able to dig through this. Come on. Justin, I might be able to fix this.
Yeah, let's hope.
This might work. Oh yeah, I think we're actually good. Come on, where's the chest at? Where's the chest? Oh yes! Okay, it's gonna work. Alright, cactus farm's gonna work. Successful. Alright. So that's one thing we got looking up.
We have one thing to be proud of.
One thing that's actually gonna work. We can get to the chest. Alright, now we just oh my gosh. Bad things are happening here. I'll tell you what. Ooh, you know what? Actually, we can expand that wall. We can expand it as far as we want.
I have my life, dude. That's not working.
I've made something like that similar to this. Is it the delay on the top right here? Do you need a delay?
It could, maybe. That works then. But if it grows again, then it's going to just, like, place sugarcane there. Here, take this.
I don't have any.
Let's place sugarcane as if it grew.
Okay. Alright.
It should push it, and then it should retract, but it's not retracting. Actually, I'm probably doing something wrong that I'm totally forgetting right now, but... Because I did build this, like, a couple days ago.
Your problem's somewhere with the hopper.
Well, the hopper's not doing anything.
Is the hopper supposed to activate something?
No, the hopper is there just so that when the Sugar King goes in from the water,
what's resetting? What's resetting your pistons?
Exactly.
It's got to have something to reset it.
Now, see, when I did this last time on the test ward, I'm pretty sure I didn't do anything. You know what? I'm just going to go on my test ward really quickly.
Waffles?
So I can do that.
And Waffles, see what have you done? Wrong.
That works fine there. Okay. Maybe, like, just make it one off on that side?
Broke it. Oh, no, Waffles, what have you done?
Like 14 in there on the one. Maybe that's the reason why. 14. Not 16. I might just be having too many. If that's the issue, I'm going to cry.
That's not it.
Actually, throttled. Refresh.
What's going on?
Join. Thank you. Let's take. Yeah, let me join one more. All right. So if I just take. What happens now?
What the heck is going on, dude? This is like Fail City.
It is.
Nothing but fails. Oh my gosh. How could we mess up so bad at one simple thing?
Oh man, you never know.
What is going on? There we go. Finally, I fixed it. Okay, it was broken. Oh god, you alright?
Well, yeah, I'm fine. Just keep taking damage.
Is this thing so.
I literally went to my test ward, the exact same thing is set up, and it works. Maybe, like, if I just retract this by one again.
Oh, I don't know.
Puts one in there, though. Huh?
I don't know how you're doing that. It looks different than the one I made. Not a bad thing or nothing. Just looks different. Here, take your dirty sugar cane back. I don't want that. Take it and bury it.
I don't want the sugar cane anymore, man. It's making me rage way too hard. Give me that pistol. What are you doing?
I feel bad for anybody watching. We're sorry.
I know, right? It's like, they all probably know how to do this. We're all like, we're bad. Moved. This is my first time making this on the spot in a video.
Yeah, I'm very angry at myself for this taking this long. I feel like I goofed. In my defense, I had to deal with you and Waffles. You guys were all failing everywhere. What? Waffles broke my water stream. Life was hard. Okay, maybe I just goofed. It is working, though. So that's the thing.
Uh-huh. I've seen things like this before.
Hey, yeah, this one's going to be really easy to make. I just have to actually do it.
Mm-hmm. You just have to do it, yeah. Make sure you just do it, man.
Just do it, man. Just do it.
Just do it. Sponsored by Nike. Frosted Flakes.
Frosted Flakes. They're more than good. They're great.
Now where's my thousands of dollars, Frosted Flakes? Kellogg's.
Where you guys at, huh? Alright, so now when it grows, I need to put something with signs. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
See? It's easy peasy. Lemon squeezy.
Lemon squeezy, yeah. Uh-huh. I got you.
Whoever said Minecraft was hard, they were right.
Okay.
Too hard for my little brain.
There is nothing happening here.
It's because there's a wall there. Our place is just too small. We need more room. We should have built in the sky. What is wrong with us?
This is our regular. We got 14 reeds in there. We got sand. We have nothing on the lay here. It's all working just fine. I am so confused as to what I'm possibly doing wrong. It works in my... I'm on my test world. I'm showing that it works. What I just made in the faction world works in here.
Alright.
People wonder about this where I test my texture pack, make sure it looks all good. That's what this world is.
He sure does.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
I hope that's not going to ruin your thing. I don't think it will.
It's literally the exact same length, too. I didn't even try that, but yeah, it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm just going to make this 7 in our world here and see what happens.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe you're such a fail.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
What's it like to just fail at everything?
It is, it's not good, man. It is not what you want to have in your life. I'll admit to you right then and there, it's not.
I'm just kidding. I don't even know if I'm doing this right. There's probably a better way to do it, but this is my way. Oh, crap. Oh, I know I already failed there. I'll rip that.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Down.
Are you breaking stuff? It sounds like glass breaking.
Yeah, I broke a glass pane. I probably should have soak touched it, but you know what? I'm not smart enough to realize
that. But you can soak touch that stuff?
Pretty sure.
I had no idea.
Yeah, you can.
Nice.
You'd have Minecraft tell you nothing.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I didn't soak touch a lot of stuff. I did some stuff.
You did some stuff? That's good.
Some
just
stuff, yeah.
Some stuff is all right. You really
need
to
Could have been worse.
Alright.
Now the only problem is, like, we have to, I don't know. I think I'm gonna get the basis done for mine, and then probably just do the ref, the rest off
the
camera.
Because I love doing the ref.
The ref. You love doing the ref. Okay. I'm just over here playing factions. I don't know what's going on over there.
Oh goodness, Kenny, what are you doing, man?
What the fudge? Why is Minecraft so hard?
Do that. What? Oh yeah, duh. Freaking. Okay, I'm an idiot.
Do I have an axe?
Just whatever. I'll just do that there. Doesn't really matter. Zulu Mana Man.
Oh my god, I do have an axe.
Place the sand.
Oh my god, it's like instant.
Like that. And then like that. And then. We don't need it there.
Are you sure sugarcane sells for more?
We'll try.
I'm not trying nothing.
Just sell one cactus. See how much it gives you.
Alright. How do you do it? Slash sell.
Sell. Yeah.
Slash sell. One cactus.
Oh, well,
oh no!
Did you sell all your cactus, Kenny? Or did you sell your entire inventory?
I think I just sold my entire inventory. Oh shoot. What'd I sell? I just got $1,000. I sold too much? What'd I sell? Oh my god.
Well, welcome to a Factions, the fail episode of making things that turns into death of everything you love in life.
Server broken.
Oh my god,
I just got rid of my ultimate gear.
Really? Everything you just got, you just got...
No. But I did get rid of a lot of stuff. I'm not even sure what I just lost.
It's not even really hot for us.
Oh god. Oh my god. Nope. Is yours working?
Nope. I haven't exactly recreated this time.
Fudge this, dude. This thing is broken, man. Maybe there needs to be space behind it or something. I don't know.
Maybe there's just lack of space. Maybe just space is our issue here. Maybe just everything in our life is wrong right now, and we shouldn't even do factions. We're just bad. Obviously.
Why are we even playing factions for the worst? We just want to fight people. That's all we're good at. PvP.
Farming? We can't farm. What are you talking about, man?
All right. All I know is that the cactus it's somewhat ready. I'm gonna finish the rest of it off camera. What do you want to do with yours? Are you determined to get this thing done?
I just want to cry a little bit, to be honest.
Well, here. Do you need help?
Sure.
I can help you, dude. I know everything about Minecraft.
All right, fix it.
All right. your problem is that you have a furnace.
Yeah, that's the point.
Why do you
furnace is supposed to be there.
Oh.
It detects when the sugarcane is in there, and then it triggers the blocks.
Why isn't it coming back?
Huh? That's what I'm trying to figure out, Kenny. I blame the server for not being able to update properly.
It might need their space in the back or something.
It might not be able to just update as fast as it should be able to update. I don't know.
Maybe.
Comment, am I doing it right? I just went to my test world. I visually photographed what I was doing, recreated it, and it doesn't work. I cry. Penny, hold
on. Not only do you cry, but I cry, dude. I don't know. I'm going to finish mine off camera.
I'm going to hate life off camera.
I'm just going to hate life off camera. All right, well, I think that about wraps up the worst episode in Factions you'll ever see. if you guys enjoyed, would like to see more fails, make sure to hit the like button down below. I can't believe how bad today's Factions
is. I hate it, man. I hate life. It just, no matter what I do, it's just nothing works.
Nothing works for us, man. All right, DJ Wolf, we're just going to pay him like $1 million to finish farms in game. All right, he knows what he's doing. He's a Factions pro. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Now that the server is fixed, it should be out more consistently every other day from today. And we'll see you guys later. Take care.
Bye, guys.